Security is getting tighter and tighter, especially around the lab end.